welcome back to another video. I am here because a big number hit my channel. You waiting to see what it is? Drum roll, please. 60 subscribers! Yes! Okay. As you can see, my little cat poking his little head. Sorry. Right there. Panda. If you watch one of my pet videos of Panda, you will know who Panda is. Look how pretty he is. Oh, I love my little baby. Yeah, my little Panda. Are you shy? Okay. I get it that you're shy. Okay. So, you ready? Oh, I almost forgot. I had this cute bag I bought today. It's an owl. Look how cute. It opens up. It unzips on the top. It's amazing. Whee! Okay, as you know, I dropped my iPhone in the toilet. So today I bought a phone for the iPhone. And they're supposed to be really expensive, but I got one really cheap. But look here, it's amazing. It has a blue case, and somebody wants to say hello. Say hello. Whoa. Say hello. Christian, say hello. Are you there? Okay. Christian doesn't want to talk right now, apparently. Hi, Panda. Look how sweet. Aw, look how sweet. Boop, boop. No, you're so sweet. Oh, he's licking my finger. No, you're so sweet. Okay, we're going to do that after the video because we have to get on to, as usual, work business and stuff like that. Fun time. Okay, I'm going to show you my card box. I think you're going to have to move. I'm so sorry. The box has to sit there. I'm sorry. Okay, you can sit right there. That's cool. So, look how cool it is. My little box. Alright, let's open it up. So we have, if you watch that blind bag dinosaur video, you would know what these are from. Jurassic World blind bags. Okay, yeah, this cool little guy, I'm not sure if he's from Pokemon, but he's really cool. We have cool Pokemon cards. We have Pikachu coin. Oh, I'm sorry, dinosaur. Dinosaur's down! Ah! Dinosaur's down again! Oh dear. Okay. We have My Little Pony cards. We have two here. And also we have this new game. This new card. But it's also a game online. It's called Magic. And I don't know when I'm going to try the game out. But maybe sometime. But in the next video I'm going to do a like a showing of what the cards are. You know. Just check out Magic. It's really cool. I like the cards. And I'll show you the cards in the next episode. So, yeah. Okay. So, we have a bunch of notes in there. Oh, wait. Wait, I have one really cool thing to show you in here. You ready? Alright. Christian made this for me. She drawed it. It's called Kitty Amy. She made a pony. Look how cute. Aww. It has a cute kitty cat. Aww, he's so cute. It has a kitty cat. That's the cutie mark. See? That's so cute. Look how cute I am. My little pony. And we have loads of backgrounds for the Shopkins. Sorry, no, My Little Ponies. Okay. So we have these little papers you get after you get the Shopkins. Yeah, I got some Shopkins. And you saw in that video I got some Shopkins. I got this game called Dinosaur it's a real old game, and it won't work on any computer. I'm sad about that. Maybe it might work on my mom's computer, but we'll have to see. But I'm pretty much using my mom's computer right now. So maybe I'll try it out, you know? Okay, and, yeah, that's pretty, oh wait, I almost forgot, guys, oh yeah, I got a magnet in here, I don't know why, oh, it's so super fun, let's put it in here, I don't know what I'm singing, but I'm singing some reason, I don't understand. I'm singing, but yeah. I just think I should be more myself in these videos and be wacky and crazy as I can be. It's gonna be fun, guys. It's gonna be fun. Put my dinosaurs in me. Here we go. Awesome. Okay, I'm gonna put this away after the video. But, sadly, time's up on the video. But let me show you how excited I was when I hit 16. Baby, I was so excited. This is how I reacted. You ready? You ready? Basically like that. I would just go, Oh dear, it was amazing. Oh dear. And actually I did a few minutes ago as well. but anyways, this is it in this video. Wait, I almost forgot. I almost forgot, guys. How can I forget? I'm gonna show you my Italian voice. I'm gonna show I'm gonna show you my Italian accent. You ready? But first, this is Luigi. This is how Luigi speaks in the game. If you're a true Mario. Mario! What? I lost it! I've actually lost it! Mario Kart, sorry, not Mario. Wait, I should have lost. I don't even know anymore. But if you are a true Mario Kart fan, you should know that Luigi speaks like this. Let's go! Let's go! Wait, that the first one was right. Not the second one. I was just not trying. Being crazy. Okay, this is my Italian voice. I'm Italiano, pizzerino, I like pepperoni pizza. Yes. Pepperoni pizza. Panda, do you want to show yourself to the people? The Italian people are not gonna like me. The Italian people are not gonna like me. Panda! Panda's going to sleep. Panda's had enough. Panda. There you go. No. Alright, that's it in this video. It was a real long video, and I absolutely enjoyed it. I really hope you guys enjoyed it as well, and it's been super much fun. I stole that saying from Emily Peterson. My bad. I just love her so much. Okay, but that's the end of this video, and truly, I have been so excited for 16 subscribers, and now what's happened? It's just unbelievable and amazing, and I am going maybe to do like another shout out video of my subscribers, so you better stay tuned for that. Whoop whoop! Alright, I will be with Panda playing Animal Jam and talking to Christian. Yep, that's pretty much what I'm going to be doing. And oh, I almost forgot, guys. I got this, like I said, at Walmart one day. This is so cool. Look, I got a minion! Look how cute! He's so cute! Oh, that's so But yeah, guys, I've dragged this video on for too long. Now it's time to finally say goodbye, and yeah. Bye, guys!